guys, we are here in the food court of Madinat Zayed, and I taste the food of Filipino, which is ito na po yung Kansi soup. See? Napakarami with two rice na yan. Very affordable po in 25 pesos dirham. Ay, dirham in the iso. So let's test, guys, kasi hindi ko pa ito na-test. Tikman. I have here kimchi and tikka and apple juice. So with the fruit rice. So let's eat. Let's eat. Oh my god. Where is this? Kainin natin ang kimchi. Free rice na ito in 25 dirhams. May langka pala to. See, is Ilocano food daw to, guys. Sabaw. Unlimited sabaw. Bismillah. Init.
Yummy.
You taste this one very yummy. Ulit nga ako, yummy daw. Yummy. Paano ko ito ubusin? Ang dami?
All night.
This is it. Not all lies. Like this, so that you will see the view. Asin kasi. Para siyang siligang na baka na may kulay. Na may langka. Hindi ko ito maubos, guys. This kind of soup is only available here in Madinat Zayed. May pulutan din dyan, pulutan house. Pulutan house, pukuyes, tsaka palayok, may palayok din. Kaya lang di ko mamaya videohin natin kung dyan natin kinain yung ating... Diyan natin kinain yung ating... Init, guys. Not expensive. 25 dirham. Sweet na. Laham.
You like this one?
No, because beef. Init, di ako makatulo ng kain. Ayan natin, wala ko kailan. Nice. I know you are not eating. Hmm? kimchi. Not makim. Another chicken. Chicken go. Don't like it? Not the other one. Not the other one. Try this one. Soft. Soft. Very soft. Mistika. Parang kulang siya sa lambot. Gusto ko malambot na malambot. Gusto ko kasi magturo kain, guys. Kaya lang ang init. Sobrang init.
Ganun.
Kita mo yung sili. Sili, laki ng sili. Dahil sa init?
Hmm?
Dun, I will give to Nicole? Oh. That one not the same boy. Will you want to give to him?
This one is Nicole?
Yeah. Garlic, this one? Ang init. Thank you.
Yeah.
Ang init. Hindi ako makatulog pagkain. It's very hot. The soup is too hot. Nasa work si Habi, so mamaya dinner niya to. Take out ko na to. Guys, until here, thank you for watching. And if you want to test the Kansi soup, just here in Madinat Zayed, only in Madinat Zayed. Bye, thank you for watching. God bless.